dwarfism. And then they approached me and they were like, hey, you're kind of unique, how about... And that's when I decided that, you know what, it's a good thing, you know, having this sort of exposure and also exposing the world to the sort of lives that these different people live in. And that's when this whole thing started.
Okay, but do you have any current fashion obsessions?
Oh man, yeah. Current fashion. So like everyone that dressed up like Pokemon trainers, where they were like dressed in oversized hoodies and then leggings and stuff like that. Kind of want to do that sometimes.
Well, that's interesting.
I guess, yeah.
Do you have any five essentials from your closet that you have to have?
Oh man, yeah. I'm a very basic guy, very minimalistic. So there always have to be white and black tees, and then just skinny jeans, I guess. Love. Alright, so it's fairly new, but there's this pants that has all of these sort of like straps.
All over the pants?
Yeah, there's like zips and straps. And I don't know, I just kind of like it. It looks very cartoonish in a way.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright. So let's talk about albinism. How?
Yeah, albinism is basically something that you're born with. Mm-hmm. It's a genetic condition where someone is born without skin color or pigments. So it affects the skin, hair, and eyes. Ever since I started doing modeling, more and more people have approached me saying stuff like, hey, I know someone who has albinism too, or there's a few albinos out there who actually reached out and like, hey, I never knew we could do this sort of thing, you know?